Hi students, today in this video we go for the revision of S1 exam and we go for the question 3B, the short question answers of unit 1 to 5, and we start from unit 1 now. And here are the question answers of unit 1. That number 1, who feels joyful on seeing the ice cream man? Answer, the speaker feels joyful on seeing the ice cream man. Number 2, what were the things, the two things that the ice cream man is selling? Answer, the ice cream man is selling ice cream and chilled cold drinks, means chilled drinks. So these are two, and now we go for the next. And this is question 3, that name the different flavors of ice cream the ice cream man is selling in his cart. Answer, vanilla, chocolate and strawberry, these three flavors in his cart. And now we go for the next. Number 4 is, where did the Maharaja order a grand dinner? Answer, the Maharaja ordered a grand dinner in his palace. And number 5 is, what were the preparations in the palace for? The answer is, there were the preparations for grand dinner in the palace. So these are 4, 5, and now we go for the next. And this is number 6, why was the cook staring at the vegetable scraps? Answer, he was staring at the vegetable scraps so that an idea can flush into his mind for using the vegetable scraps. Number 7, why did Maharaja go in the kitchen in the afternoon? Answer, Maharaja entered the kitchen to survey the dishes that had been prepared for the feast. He wanted to survey the dishes. Now we go for the next. Number 8, what had the cook planned to do with the vegetable scraps? Answer, the cook had planned to prepare a new dish with the help of the vegetable scraps. So these are 8 question answers of unit 1, and now we go for unit 2. And these are unit 2 question answers, that number 1, why did the old bird advise the other birds to destroy the creeper? Answer, the old bird advised the other birds to destroy the creeper because if it grew and became strong and thick, a hunter could climb up the tree and kill them. The birds say that it will be harmful to us, so we have to destroy it very soon. And now we go for number 2. And this is number 2, what did the other birds tell the old bird? Answer, the other birds told the old bird that there was no hurry to destroy the creeper because it was very small and harmless. So this is the reply of other birds to old bird. Number 3, why did the geese cry help, help? Answer, the geese cried help, help because they were trapped in the hunter's net, and though they struggled to get out, they could not. So that's why they cried help, help, because they were trapped in the net. And now we go for the next. Number 4 is, what did the hunter do when he thought that the geese were dead? Answer, when the hunter thought that the geese were dead, he threw them out of the net one by one. So this was the action of hunter when he thought that the geese were dead. So these are the question answers of unit 1 and 2. You have to remember this and repeat in the notebook. Thank you.